There is no anti-Semitism standing here in front of you. Oh, no, and that's exactly what I'm telling you. There was never any anti-Semitism intended from those words. There's never been any anti-Semitism within me. I've never been anti-Semitic. I've never had anything against the Jewish people. In fact, from a very early age, I've learned about the struggles that anti-Semitism has caused around the globe. And that's what causes me to stand firmly against it. And again, those Facebook posts that you were referring to that happened a number of years ago, we've already dealt with those things, moved past them, and we're ready to move on to the new topics that are here today.